This is a copy of a papyrus scroll. It's extraordinary evidence of a scandal which took place at the end of Ramesses' reign.
This is the actual court transcripts of trials of a treasonous conspiracy against the pharaoh, Ramesses III. And we know for a fact that this conspiracy was hatched by the women of the royal harem.